Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Gonna hit the user?
Hold tight and watch your balance.
The board shifting! I'm gonna
grab you!
What's going on?
I'm getting kind of used to this.
Andrew, you stop moving your foot, and Arya, stop complaining about the littlest things.
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us?
Arya! I don't care.
Look.
Sharing is caring. Arya.
Freya.
Andrew, you done too. Both of you.
Until we know for certain, keep a distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed
Andrew
everything
off.
I ever wanted.
Andrew!
Word to make you understand.
Is it yours?
Exactly what you stole from.
Yeah! Andrew!
But now. I realize.
Because why do you have domination over it?
I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first.
Sorry about that.
This again.
I can't. You have to stop fighting.
Oh.
What? Okay. Both of you, come here. Oh, in what way? In what way? Arya, in what way? Andrew? Andrew? Do not lie to me. You got all the toys, she got the iPad. That's the deal. You got all the toys, she has the iPad. There you go. What? What toys don't you have? Oh, well that's a shame. You still got all the toys. Come here. Put it down. Grab that chair. Right there. Sit. Don't move. Turn it that way.
You might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Winded.
My blood.
You saying anything? Quiet. Tell me if he says anything. Do not lie to me, Arya.
What is this? I can feel this.
Hey. Arya, everything. Go back over there. Mm-mm. You're in timeout.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
Giant come back.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There!
Oh, are you kidding me?
I'm coming for you. I love it.
Do I need it? Yeah, Arya, come back over here. You go back over there. What are you doing?
Why do I come back over there?
Because I said so.
I think Papa's home.
I don't care until he comes down here. Your box. He has it right now. Let him do it. You're playing the game, aren't you?
Incredible!
Ah. Making any holes or anything? The lion?
Stay away from my son! You don't have to do this!
There!
Stop him!
Okay, don't do it hard. Arya!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
Too hard. Too hard.
What?
Hey, don't miss. You had one more over here, you're done entirely.
Stop!
flip. Okay. Oh god. Oh wait. Why is it square every time? Well, here comes an enemy out of the witch. Freya. There's Boulder.
Come on! Do it! Do it!
Stop! Please!
He's beaten Father. Not a threat.
You will not come for us again. Will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Shut the chin. Help yourself.
He won't stop interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole. If seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I No.
What? No, father!
I love you.
Why? Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. Must be better than this.
Now Freya hates us.
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
Freya. He chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad
guys
now.
Way too big effects from walking.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. Finish this journey while I still have strength.
How many days have these people gone without sleeping?
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing, but she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last
time. Amy already took him.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
She said that she was going to go home, make dinner for him, and then bring Arya to practice.